What do you want? You want bull track?
One square, one rectangle, one circle, two circle, three circles. Bull track. Fill it.
Happy Janmashtami everyone. I'm using grid method here for easy tracking. I have applied light layer of blue and I'll be using more of blue here. We'll start with the eyes because eyes are the main attraction of any portrait. So even if it is for animal or human being, the eyes are main attraction. We need to concentrate on eyes. And I'll be using mix of like black, blue and navy blue here, ultramarine blue, a little white for highlights. When you're painting portraits or any animal portraits, it's better to use brown or blue as a shade. Only black will look odd because even black contains some shadow effects. So better use some other colors along with it. I will finish off the dark shades first. I'm using black, red, yellow and blue mixed shade here. You can arrive at grey by mixing little black, blue, little red and white. So let's start with grey shades. Then little by little I will add white and I will fill other things. When we are practicing on realistic portraits, then you should concentrate on shadow, highlights and other midtones. You can refer my other video for dog portraits. The same thing I am applying here. Let's blend them by adding little more white. So we call it transitional colors I am blending. Let's add white and let's blend them together. Then again you can add highlight for highlights. Again white you can add later as well. Remember, acrylic is not like oil or watercolor. It gets dried out too quickly. If you don't blend it simultaneously, it will give patches here and there. So it is very difficult to blend them later. So try to blend them by using transitional colors wherever blending is required. Let's add white wherever highlights are required. It's better not to use too much water. Too much water will not help you to blend neatly. Just try to keep the brush little wet, not too much wet, then blend them directly. Have mixed little red to arrive the pink shade for ears. You can use the same shade for lotus flower as well, or darker you can make. Cow is almost done. Let's fill the other body parts of cow using same method. It's turn to fill Krishna's face. I'm using Prussian blue, white and little red. I'm not too pro at face painting. I don't have a reference image as well because I am recording from the same phone. So I'm starting with the darker shade. I'm using the same method and I will go by adding transitional colors and highlights, then I will blend them. Krishna is an imaginary figure. You don't have a proper fixed reference for that. So when you are painting some other portraits of human being, then please remember to concentrate on other facial expressions. Here some of the other changes will not make any too much changes. So try to create some facial expression by adding shadow and highlights. In my painting, lip creation went little here and there. I tried to change it. Still, some other changes happened, so I left the option. So I didn't concentrate on lips again, because if I do more changes, then it will ruin the painting as well. That's why. So in acrylics, it is very tough and I don't have time as well. So I just concentrated on other parts and I continued. More of white left over on my palette that day, so I added here and there wherever the highlights are required. It's so tough to waste acrylics. So next day it was about ornaments and the flute. So for this I'm using that gold method I applied for Onam painting. You would need burnt sienna, aloca, lemon yellow and white to arrive at gold colors. I have not concentrated on details. If you have time, please concentrate on details of ornaments. I'm just creating shadow and other highlights. Plan the painting early so that you can concentrate on details. This was a last minute idea, so I was not able to concentrate on complete details. Mix lemon yellow with white and start putting dots as a detail. Dot painting is the best method to follow when you are planning at the last minute. Complete other things. Do it slowly, take your time. For the aura, I will be using orange, yellow and white. Blend them slowly. Don't do it in hurry-burry, because those sudden strikes might harm other details. Ignore background sound. My son is playing around and he is not allowing me to give voiceovers, but I don't have time. I just blended the aura around and I am creating cloud like structure around. It was very tough to create those clouds around the flute, so I did it very slowly. And I have completed other things also by using cobalt blue with white. I purposefully kept feather creation at the end so that I can create edges properly. Someone is back to show the drawing.
What is this? What
ten
is
wheels.
10 wheels. What is this? What is this? Dump truck. Wow. So this is the face, this is the dumper, and there are 3 wheels. So this is monster truck.
I waited for the first layer to dry and now I am adding little more highlight by using dry brush. I hope my videos are helping you out. Please watch complete video and support. If you are new to my channel, please subscribe. Click the bell icon over there and let's paint together a lot and let's grow together. I hope you like the video. Happy Janmashtami everyone. Stay blessed, stay safe, have a nice festival. Thank you very much for watching.